Lexus is a proud sponsor of public television.
You're watching WETA, Washington.
Local broadcast of this program is made possible in part by WETA members and by the Dallas Morse Coors Foundation for the Performing Arts.
Welcome to the future. PBS Digital.
From the John F. Kennedy Center for the Performing Arts, the drama and pageantry of medieval Spain lives in the Washington Opera's production of Massenet's Le Cid. Victor against the Moorish enemy, but torn from the woman he loves by a debt of honor. Le Cid, a man of history and the stuff of legend. Placido Domingo is Le Cid next. This program is made possible in part by a grant from the Carl M. Freeman Foundation, helping people live better lives through its support of the arts, and by Bertita and Guillermo L. Martinez.
Thank you. Thank you. Guardo fuori cette voix. Rodrigue, il faudra, je vote, à l'instant, sur le bal, je fierai. Je dis, fuir mon fils. Non, non, je le réclame, qu'il vienne. Avec mon sang, je lui donnais mon âme. Et ce frère que mon bras ne peut plus soutenir, je veux le mettre au sien. Pour manger et cuire. Rodrigue, as-tu du cœur?
Vous autres que mon père l'éprouve à la surlière.
Ah, j'ai mot à colère, mon fils.
Parlez.
Pousse outragé. Un homme m'a frappé lâchement au visage.
Ah, mon père, solo, solo.
Et cet outrage, mon bras s'affaibli, ne l'a pas vengé.
Sono affaire, il faut que je la prenne.
Tu connais sa valeur.
Il connaîtra la mienne. Sono, n'hésitez pas.
C'est le comte de Corbas,
le père de Chimène.
Yeah.
Oh, Thank you. mare. Il pli vai un guerrier, mo pli fiel capitaine, ti mellas a la ve. E piazzino, chi lo rapasa? O se te sombre lì, si rusa troppo desa forse, e sono tasa, chi lo mulla testa mia, o sciore ci sarà. Si muovere, si rezi sul plano dei popoli, che io so me.
Washington Opera's production of The Cid continues after this brief pause. This program is made possible in part by a grant from the Carl M. Freeman Foundation, helping people live better lives through its support of the arts, and by Bertita and Guillermo L. Martinez.
You're watching PBS.
For 200 years, they filled the White House with music, entertaining dignitaries, heads of state, and 42 presidents. Now, a rare television event. Join MCs Larry Gatlin and Gerald McCraney, special guests Nell Carter and Toby Keith, and featuring the United States Marine Band, the President's Own, in performance at the White House. Coming September 6th to WETA.
Festival favorite Emmanuel Axe and the magnificent Mozart Requiem are both on the bill when Mostly Mozart with Gerard Schwartz returns to Lincoln Center. Next time on Live from Lincoln Center.
Wednesday night at 8, right here on WETA.
You're watching WETA, Washington.
Now part two of the Washington Opera's production of Le Cid with Placido Domingo in the title role.
Oh, Thank you. Tutto è bien fini, moi vorrei te gloire, me rêve d'un bonheur, s'adore ta chaleur. Thank you.
s'effacent. Ah, le souffle est en haut, a passé sur ma face. Dieu m'a parlé.
Bye. Yeah. Thank you.
You've been watching the Washington Opera's production of The Cid by Jules Massenet. The Cid was well received at its premiere at Paris Opera in 1885 and confirmed Massenet's reputation as a successful opera composer. The work was first heard in the States in New Orleans in 1890 and then made it to the Met 7 years later. There was a fully staged production of the opera in Chicago in 1902, but after that it was heard infrequently and then only in concert versions. Some say due in large part to the difficulty in casting the work. But now, after nearly 100 years, the Washington Opera has mounted the splendid production you've just seen. And here are the solo dancers, both making their company debuts. Fernando Romero, a dancer choreographer born in Seville, and Blanche Hampton, of Cuban heritage, born in Tampa, Florida. Baritone James Shaffrin, who was St. James of Compostela, has also appeared in the Washington Opera productions of Boris Godunov and Tristan and Isolde. In the roles of Don Alonso and Don Arias, we've heard bass baritone Jay Balon and tenor Corey Evan Rotz. And making his Washington Opera debut is bass baritone Robert Cantrell in the role of the Moorish envoy. William Parcher was Rambaldo in the Washington Opera's La Rondine, telecast over PBS. He'll also sing that role for Los Angeles Opera, and for Hawaii Opera, he is Bartolo in The Barber of Seville. Baritone Kim Julian has appeared with the Washington Opera in recent seasons as John Proctor in Robert Ward's The Crucible and in the title role of Verdi's Rigoletto. Angela Turner Wilson made her company debut as Papagena in The Magic Flute and returned as Adina in The Elixir of Love and Yvette in La Rondine. She's slated to appear in Portland Opera's The Mikado and Die Fledermaus for Calgary Opera. Chinese-based Hao Jian Tian is a frequent performer here and at the Metropolitan Opera, where his roles range from Lutheran Crespel in The Tales of Hoffman to Ferrando in Verdi's Il Trovatore. Elizabeth Matus. The Portuguese soprano made her company debut in the 1998-99 season as Dolly in Wolf Ferrari's Sly. Her operatic repertoire embraces the heroines of Verdi and Mozart, as well as Wagner's Elsa and the woman in Poulenc's virtuoso showpiece, La Voix Humaine. Placido Domingo. This production was staged during the 1999-2000 season, Mr. Domingo's fourth as the company's artistic director. During its long absence from the operatic stage, Le Cid was heard and recorded at a sold-out Carnegie Hall concert performance in 1976, with Mr. Domingo again in the role of the legendary Spanish hero. Conductor Emmanuel Villon. It's his second season with the Washington Opera. He made his debut in 1998 with La Rondine. He's conducted the Boston Symphony Orchestra, as well as operatic performances in Dallas, San Francisco, Santa Fe, and Paris. The Washington Opera has presented Le Cid by Jules Massenet. This program is made possible in part by a grant from the Carl M. Freeman Foundation, helping people live better lives through its support of the arts. And by Bertita and Guillermo L. Martinez.